You want to send a large file to someone, but it won't attach over email, and you need to get it to them. There's two ways I like to do it. The first is Google Drive. Google gives you 2 gigabytes of space, and this is what I use if I know I want to keep the file around for a month or longer. And then the second, which allows you to transfer larger files, but I believe the files only stay around for about a week, is called WeTransfer. So I'll show you both right now. So first of all, drive.google.com. And if you have a Google or a Gmail account, you log in through that. And I have some folders to keep things organized, but you might just have a blank, empty Google Drive. And what you do here is you go up here where it says New, then File Upload. This might be a little tricky for you because you have to find within your own folders where's the file that you want to send. And let's just send this huge zip file. So we'll click on Open. And then on the bottom right corner, it should see here, which it shows we have 14 minutes left uploading this file. So maybe I will cancel this and upload a smaller file, that way we're not waiting all day. So we click on File, New, File Upload. And then let me upload this slightly smaller one that will be there in a lot less time, right? So on the bottom corner, we are waiting for that to upload. Less than a minute left. Okay, now it says upload complete, and we have to be very careful to see the file we just uploaded, and we might even have to sort by last modified and see at the very top if we see today's date and we see the file that we just uploaded. Now, how do we get this to someone? We right-click it and then go to Share and then Share Again. And here is where you can enter someone's email address. And let's say I'm sending this to my wife here, and you can make it where they can just view it or they can edit it and just keep the notify people checked and click on send. And then they'll get a message saying that you shared this file with them. And so what I really prefer to do is, as by default here, it says restricted. And so we change this to anyone with the link. So now anyone that has the link to this can get it, and that's an easier way to get it to someone. Then click on copy link. And then what you can do is if you give anybody that link, send it to them via email, text, whatever, then you put that, when they see that, here's what they'll get. Now they can view whatever this video is, and either they can play it or they can download it, but that is how you share a large file with someone. And so like I said, that's good for if you're going to hang around on the file for a while, but if you have an even larger file, then it's really recommended that you use WeTransfer.com. And so what we can do here is we go to WeTransfer.com, click on I agree, and then we want to click on this plus button and upload files. And then let's upload a video that, or a file that's not too large. And, okay. And then I believe, so if we click on these three dots and choose get transfer link and just get a link, then this doesn't have to worry about emailing it. So we clicked the plus sign, browse the file, clicked on the three dots, said get a link, and give that a moment. Almost there. And then, same idea, all you have to do is give someone this link. So we right click on it and copy. And I guess there's the copy link here. And this expires after a while, maybe after a week or so. And then when someone gets this link, what do they see? They see where they can click on and download that. So those are the two ways I like to use to send a file to someone, drive.google.com and or WeTransfer.com. These are both free services, and they're both very similar. You click a button, you upload the file, and you say, I want to give it to anyone I share it with. And then when it's done, it more or less gives you a link that you can copy, you can email, you can text, you can give to them in a chat box, and then they can then go there and download the file. Google Drive and WeTransfer to give large files to someone else.